Hey YouTubers, PWNBeastyBoy here, and this is my airsoft gun that I made myself. It is with masking tape, a rubber band, and an empty pen. With the pen lead, or not lead, ink, right there. And an airsoft movie over here, which I'll shoot. It's not very special. And here's what you do when you're not using it. You take it out of the launcher, I call it. You take it out of the launcher right here. That means it's ready to fire. And then you pull it out and it's not firing. And then it's not there so it doesn't stretch out the rubber band. So, when you're using this, here's how you put it in once you take it out. You take this by the duct tape. So it looks like this.
Okay,
like this. Then you pull down and you put the pen in there. You put the pen ink in there. And then it's ready to shoot. That's what it looks like. And to load it, you just drop your BB in here like this. And you pull back and you fire. This doesn't have a safety. The safety is with no BB. And you're going to shoot over there. Let's see if it can hit. Again, I'm using the aircraft BB. And I just lost it, and that's my mom. I can't find my airsoft TV.
Does it go when we open it there?
That was my mom again.
No. I'm back 2 weeks.
I'll put on some music so you guys don't open it. Oh, found it. Okay. So, once you have it, you put it in, you load it, you pull back like that, and then once you're ready, you let go. So yeah, it's in the air, and this is about how fast it goes. You pull it back like that. And then you just go like that. And then it snaps. And then now I'm going to take it out because I'm not using it. And yeah. You can use other stuff. Possibly. Another pen, which I will be using in my upgraded version of my airsoft gun that I'll be making. And I'll have a video on that. Watch my other videos, please. And I'll be having some Black Ops. I don't know how to make a montage, so if you guys could tell me how to do that, just editing and crap. Thanks for watching. This has been PWNBeastyBoy production. Peace out.